No, not this stage. Oh, right, lasers. It's Yukari. Surprised no one made a full-on Yukari script, honestly. But I guess maybe I should be thankful. Whoa. No, I mean for this contest. But the Yukari hack would be something else, wouldn't it? But I'm fine with just one mindfucker doing these mindfuck scripts, honestly. And now we're somewhere. Somewhere we don't know what is. Lots and lots of trains. Oh god. Just trained on Marco. How the fuck would that even work? I guess Kogasa did a bit of trained on Marco. Guess I answered my own question. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Sweat. Anyways, here is PC98 Alice and an expanded screen. Let's go! double one up. I'll take it. Whoa! How about you don't? Yeah, that theme is intense as fuck. Oh, come on! That's the thing that kills me in this- Are you kidding me? Of all the things, just that one bullet. Vines. Yeah, I gotta climb up the vines, cause they're divine. God, I love Mother 3. Quite the divine comedy. If only we could have vined the vines. Pain. Really gotta feel sorry for Flint. Lose your wife and then you get bombarded with bad jokes. Pain. Poor fucking fella, honestly. Whoa! Ah, fuck. Oh, God damn it. Okay. Let's keep going. I got this. Death bomb! Nice. Immoderatus Magia Iris. I don't know what the fuck that means, but it sounds cool. Even though I fucking despise Latin, if that's even Latin. Ah. All right. It's Shinky. I guess this is the equivalent of saying, "Mom, this girl bullied me. I'll take care of it, darling." Oh yeah, the music is great. Come on! Death bomb, at least work! Schon wieder German.